I have been looking forward to this second part of the Myths of the Realm raid since I experienced Aglaia heard in the balance, and I'm really excited to dive in and sort of react to this second sequence, Euphrosyne. Let's go! It's always that one DPS. Huh? I'm so excited! Okay, the countryside. Whoa. This is way more peaceful. She has a scythe.
At last, the time has come.
It's almost like mystic. Whoa. It's got a mystical essence to it. Nature, lots of nature.
Prove to me life's resolve.
They're even Oh my god. Is that a fiddle? Oh god, it's a fiddle.
No true abundance.
Heroic fiddle.
Steal you the heart in the land.
It's a hoedown. Oh wow, okay. Is that an accordion?
No, soil.
Oh my god, look, the way it's patterned, it's like a harvest.
Let life flower.
It's that theme again. To me, what's really interesting is this aspect that we're in a wheat field, and we're getting this like sort of country aesthetic. I was in the wrong spot. It's cool that we're bringing back that theme of forward momentum and march. As we shift into this Oops. Actually, it sounds a lot like the Final Fantasy Victory theme. Or not victory theme, but the main theme. Ba-da-da-ba-ba-da-da-da.
Beyond adversity lies strength.
This fiddle's really interesting. Also, it's funny that we're fighting Nofika first. I assumed she'd be last. Yeah, there's this overwhelming feeling of like love and adoration in here. Is that? Who's this?
But I couldn't stay away.
Nymea.
It seems my Althic. Sister.
Althic and Nymea. Whoa.
It is only fitting that we face you together.
Again, the celestial hoedown music. What is that? Althic. Do some research here.
Come on.
Clock, I don't know what that means. I assume I need to. Oh, I fell off. I like that we're using this theme. Bum, ba-dum, bum, ba-dum. I don't know the name of this theme, but there is an inherent feeling of forward momentum and drive. As they, he even just said, "I shall measure your worth." And then we have the Final Fantasy fanfare. That's cool. Whoa. Do they work with technology? Really sure what I'm doing here. Heaven of Ice. Whoa. Not to be confused with Heaven of Earth.
Burn your courage and press on.
That's beautiful. Who's this? Oh, Halone. Halone.
I, the Fury, shall test your strength of spirit.
Okay, Halone.
Someone.
Oh my god, okay. Oh my god. Whoa. I love this so much. I'm also terrified of it. Oh, what I wouldn't do for that tunic. Ah, man. I'll have to wait till next week. Oh, ooh. Like a... The Lover. Menfina.
Come bathe in the moon's tender glow.
Oh, listen to this violin. Oh my gosh, this violin. This is awesome. So, oh my gosh, this fiddle. It's full circle. Everything we heard up till now, per usual. Gosh, this fiddle. Menfina the Lover. Should I be inside? I should have been inside. This is fun. Get this like super like. This is fascinating. want to hear these lyrics. This beautiful pop melody here. Syncopation. She has a wolf. Oh my god. That's cool.
Our dreams may yet become reality. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm really curious about that. I want to analyze that a little bit deeper, that music. It's a really fun melody. Well, I hope you enjoyed checking out some of this Myths of the Realm raid with me. It certainly was really fun to listen to that music. Stay tuned for a very detailed video to come out about that whole sequence and talking about Euphrosyne and the raid itself and some of the music that we heard in this live reaction. So I hope you enjoyed watching me die hundreds and hundreds of times. And thank you to all those healers who, if you end up seeing this, who saved my life. So as always, thanks a ton, and I'll see you in the next Final Fantasy XIV video. Bye.